Last time I was at IHOP, there was this old woman who had most of her hair missing, and she walked over to me. I was looking at the menu, and she said something like,
"Menu too."
She said my hair is on the menu too.
I literally went, but then she looked mad that I laughed. Like I couldn't understand her, so I laughed at whatever she said.
She probably said my husband died in 2002.
Probably.